Rashida Jones, an up-and-coming news executive at NBC Universal, will take the reins at the company's MSNBC cable news outlet in February, setting her up to be the first Black executive to run one of the nation's big cable news outlets at a time when that business is of growing importance to big media conglomerates. Phil Griffin, who has worked at MSNBC since its launch in 1996 and is its president since 2008, is expected to step down at the end of January. Griffin has enjoyed close ties to many of MSNBC's primetime stars, including Rachel Maddow, the linchpin of the network's lineup. Rashida knows and understands MSNBC, in part because it's where she started when she first joined NBCU 7 years ago, said Cesar Conde, chairman of NBC Universal's news operations, in a memo to staff. She knows that it is the people who work here that make it great, and she understands its culture. She also appreciates the impact and potential of the brand. The Wall Street Journal previously reported the executive move. Jones will take the helm of an operation that has, at a time of peak digital consumption of content, become one of the main ways media companies like NBC Universal have of catching big live linear audiences. In an era when many traditional TV viewers are migrating to streaming outlets, MSNBC anchors like Maddow, Nicole Wallace and Joy Reid capture hundreds of thousands of viewers who watch their shows live and en masse. News networks have seen their ratings soar during the Trump administration and over the course of the coronavirus pandemic, when millions of people are staying close to home. At the same time, MSNBC's business lags that of its two main rivals, Fox Corporation's Fox News Channel and WarnerMedia's CNN. Fox News is seen securing nearly $2.98 billion in revenue from advertising and affiliate fees, according to market research firm Kagan, part of S&P Global. CNN is seen capturing more than $1.72 billion. MSNBC, meanwhile, is expected to win just under $1.11 billion. Executives at many of the cable news networks have been girding for a potential dip in viewership in 2021, a dynamic that is typical of coverage in the year after a presidential election. Jones has gained traction in recent years because of her talent in devising special news reports that have encompassed everything from presentation of presidential debates to complex town halls, including one devoted to a discussion of criminal justice from the Sing Sing Correctional Facility in Austin, New York, in the fall of 2019 that required security checks for all personnel.